Here's proof that my name is actually Aydin Kayu Phonetic. As you can see in this picture, it still has my name. And this picture was not from yesterday. Besides, after I changed my name yesterday, I wasn't able to change it again. So, if my name has been changed back to Caleb Yes, it's just probably a YouTube glitch. That glitch happens to me too. It happens to me too. One time when I went onto Aydin's channel, it didn't show his new icon. Old one. And when on my channel, that glitch happened. I'm not joking. You're just going to have to wait eventually, and it will change to Aydin and Kayu Phonetic. But for now, this is some proof. I just made this picture a few minutes ago. So this is proof that my name is still Aydin and Kayu Phonetic. THBKS, if you're watching this, that's just a YouTube glitch that randomly happens to me too. It's just a YouTube glitch that happens to me too, because every time I go on my channel, my name is Caleb Yes, THBK, and Alex Games 13 Yes Things Hard UTTPGCP. But I did not change it back. So to THBKS, I did not change it back. I swear I didn't. I'm not telling a lie. It's just a YouTube glitch. And it happens to me too. So yeah. Bye, guys. I'll see you in the next video.